doesn't surprise me that a barrel racer was able to hang on by the reins and yanking on the horse's mouth, because... And it also doesn't surprise me that she had no stability in her lower legs and had no real balance, because barrel racers don't have that anyway.